I talked about this a lot. The best investment I ever made was in myself. You know, knowing what excites me, knowing what makes me happy, what ticks me off, you know, how I can grow. By far, probably the best use of my capital was finding out more about myself, doing that self-development on myself. That has grown for me to do a lot of other things. Invest in yourself first.